Hey everybody, alright, here's an easy way to play I'm on Fire by Bruce Springsteen. It's a song from 1985, kind of different from a typical Bruce song, but this version, it's open chords, no bar chords like the standard version, and pretty easy to play. Okay, you want to put the capo, which is a great tool, 3rd fret, strum pattern. Let's see if I can get my other hand in here. You could use a pick or you could use your thumb or your fingers, but I think for this lesson I'm going to use my thumb because the pick is getting a little tight on the camera here, so. That is down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So basically, down, down, up, down, up. That's the pattern. Repeat. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So let's write that down. Down, down, up, down, up. You kind of can repeat that, and you can mix it up and put your own strum pattern in there, but that's to get you started. Sometimes you can pluck the bass note for the first down, instead of down, down, you know, pluck, down. First, the pluck will take place of the first down. Up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down. Okay, and we'll get to the chords here. Okay, in this easy version, you're going to start with, basically it's going to be G. Open chords, any beginner or anybody who's been playing for a year or two knows. You got G, you got C, you got E minor, and some D. I believe that's it, okay? So, you're going to start off with just, you're going to be strumming, little intro, strumming back and forth between the G and the E minor. You can put a bass note in there if you want to start it off, okay? So let's do that, G to E minor. Instrumental just for maybe, you know, a couple bars. Okay, E minor. Go back to G. I'm using my thumb now just so you can get in the camera. Okay, and then you gotta go to G and do the first lyrics.
Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone?
Okay, got that. And then you're gonna go to C on the kind of a humming. Mm-hmm.
Leave you all alone. C. Mm-hmm. I got a bad desire.
To E minor.
C, D, and G.
Okay, anytime he says, oh, 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 I'm on fire, it's gonna be
C, O, D, I'm on fire.
Let's do that verse again. You can see the chords I'm playing. It's G, C, E minor, and then the C and D and G all together.
Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
You do that again.
Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can it do to you the things that I do? Oh, yeah. I can take you higher. Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
Okay, so you got G, the C, E minor. And anytime it says,
oh, 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 I'm on fire.
That's C, D, G. Okay? And in the middle, maybe at the end, you want to do the ooh-ooh part. Some people might call it yodeling. You want to do that part. If you think it feels all right to you, you do it. It's a G to E minor. It's kind of good to break up the lyrics a little bit. Okay, I'm on the G. Ready?
Ooh-ooh.
E minor.
Ooh-ooh.
Kind of hold it as long as you can. Like a hoo 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 kind of thing. Back to E minor. And I get ready to go through the kind of like little chorus.
Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, put a 6-inch valley through the...
Okay, so that part I stay on all those lyrics. I stay on the G the whole time until you get to the word middle.
6-inch valley through the middle of my soul.
And then I go to E minor on the word middle. Okay, so it's G.
Sometimes I feel like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull.
Remember? Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up.
Through the middle of my soul.
Chorus 2. This one, I put the C in here.
Nightly wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And
on the word you, I go to C.
And you cool my desire.
E minor for desire. Then the standard C.
Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
That verse one more time. Okay? The G.
Night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And you,
on the word you, go to C.
You can cool my desire.
E minor.
Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
Now here you definitely want to do a little of the ooh, ooh humming. Pretty, consistent to the song. Makes it sound like the real song. Okay, I'm strumming the G. I think I'm not gonna do any the ooh oohs until I get to E minor.
Ooh,
then back to G.
Ooh,
take a nice deep breath in between these. So you can get the you can try to carry the note for a while as you're strumming. Kind of quietly breathe in and get ready to try to knock this one out.
Ooh,
then you can wrap it up with going to the. Do that 2 or 3 times.
Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
C, D, G.
Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
Okay, definitely the easiest way to play that song. Hope you have fun with it. Feel free to comment, click like. I'm going to try to cover this song myself. I have to review my recording and see how it came out. But either way, have fun with it. Take care.